If you are struggling to recover emotionally from your divorce, it might be because you haven't forgiven your spouse or maybe even yourself yet. If you can't seem to get past the anger and hurt and blame game, it's probably because you're holding on to the past. Maybe you continue to point your finger at your ex, or maybe you're tormenting yourself about what role you played in the breakdown of your marriage. But here's the catch. It doesn't matter why your marriage ended. It doesn't matter if one person is more at fault. By holding on to all of the negative feelings that come up, you're actually preventing yourself from moving forward. There is a new, exciting, peaceful, and maybe even joyful future for you, but you won't get there so long as you stay stuck. When you hold on to the toxicity and negativity that comes from your past, you're preventing yourself from healing and being at peace with your present. I understand that you might not want to forgive, but holding on isn't hurting your ex, it's only hurting you. And if you're attached to the guilt you have by your own actions, you aren't growing and healing. Listen, we're all human. Everyone makes mistakes. How about we use those mistakes as an opportunity? So today we're going to try something to put the act of forgiveness into motion, that is, into action. I want you to write a letter to your ex, or maybe yourself, or maybe both of you, and in that letter, apologize. Say that you forgive them. Wish them well in their next chapter of their life. Now, you're not going to show them this letter. It's just for you. The act of writing is cathartic in and of itself. But the next step is the fun part. You're going to light your letter on fire and send it up into the universe. They actually make special paper that floats up in the air, so if you have that, you can do it inside, but otherwise make sure you're outside and not near anything flammable. Write it, light it, and send it up. Release the negativity. Send your forgiveness into the universe. And now consciously make the decision to let go of the past and look towards a bright, happy, peaceful future. Only you can do the work. Give it a try. Also, do you know I have a free mini video course called First Steps to Freedom? You can sign up for it on my website at www.msreneebauer.com. Hope to see you there.